everybody, I just thought I'd come on here really quick, or not really quick, but just for a few minutes, just go through this journal here. This is Flip Through Friday. So this one, let's see, I made this one last year, and this is a basic composition book. Decoupage drew this little crazy looking witch on there, and then decoupage all of this, and let's see, and I didn't even finish it, you guys, so I'm using it this year too, so that's why I'm going to show you guys, because I am using it too. So these are some printables that I did. Food Folks and Fun, yeah, .net, just on the internet, at the pocket here. Just put some paper. There's a picture of me. Autumn days. And I just kind of bounce all over the place in this book. This is a... trying to remember, did I think I might have sewed the signatures. Yeah, I took all the papers out of here and I sewed the signatures. So this is a composition book, but I just sewed the signatures and then I covered that. So yeah. So let's see. So I have this and it looks like it's, I don't know, sort of Thanksgiving-ish. Pumpkin Spice Coffee Time. This is Johnny on the phone being frustrated. It's me and my daughter. This is a journal card I made and did nothing with. And Johnny and me, where were we at here? I think we were camping. Yeah. So this is a book that I bought. I loved it. Best book ever I wrote. Found this book at a thrift shop and it was one of the greatest little books. I use it at work in groups. A journal card. This is funny because this is a picture my daughter took of me and she used like the filters. So I just put that there. This is a cluster that I made. Like that. It. Learn to be disciplined because you won't always be motivated. Isn't that true? So I wrote a date here and wrote nothing. This is Johnny showing muscles, but he actually just moved. I don't know. He was, what do you call it when you put your hand there? And I put no cheating, Johnny. It's my grandson's 8th birthday on 9/14. His birthday's the 12th, and that was his birthday party. That's Sonny's 8th birthday. And we had another birthday party here. Riley's birthday. My son got a jumping castle. And these I just print from my little sprocket printer. Some more journaling area. This is another cluster. I think I was in a swap and that was given to me. Here's a napkin decoupage on here. It says fall birthdays. This is in Rocky Point. Early autumn. This was in September and it was horribly hot. This is another one of those clusters. It's my best friend, one of my best friends. Been friends since first grade. So over 50 years. This is October. I live right close to this little canyon and it's got a little stream. It's beautiful. Water. I was going to go there today too. This is my little Audrey. I just journaled there, looking at birds. I think we went up that day to October 13th, and right here I just sewed some of those Dollar Tree leaves. This is a book. The book I used was a harvest book, was it in here? Yeah, Autumn Days. That's the name of the book. I think I have it. The whole book's in there. Autumn, Johnny and I having some cocktails. Clusters. And there's Johnny. This is Sedona, and I did not date that. This is another cluster from a swap that I was in. Look at how detailed that is. That is so awesome. I don't remember who did that. Might have been Elise. Happy fall, you all. Sorry for the glare. This is us. We went to a pumpkin patch. I thought this was funny because this is like on a huge chair. We looked really little. Me, Audrey, Johnny, my daughter. And we are picking. It rained really bad that day. Look at the clouds. Can you see the clouds? Apple streusel cake recipe. So I printed that bigger, me and Johnny. Do you know my daughter took that picture of us? It was funny, but there we are in that chair. It looks hilarious. Happy Halloween. The picture. I need to remember to date stuff. Just used a filter there. Another cluster from a swap. This was Halloween. All the kids come over and I make little cookies and have little treats for them. I have 10 grandbabies. Yes, I do. Coffee. New lipstick. I love lipstick and I love pink. Therefore, I love pink lipstick. And I got me a new pink lipstick. This is Liam, one of my grandson's birthdays. And he wanted a basketball and he wanted a real basketball jersey. A strong woman is a beautiful balance of power and grace. She cannot be threatened, nor will she intimidate. Stacy Martin. I print these, you guys, on my little HP sprocket and then put them in here. Midterm voting days, frustration. maybe this was the year before. 22, no, yeah. Someone was feeling ill. Oh, yeah, we were out listening to music and we went to, and so they brought in a fire department. Yeah. It's me and Johnny out. Out and about. Good friend of mine passed away, went to that. I printed this picture. This is ants carrying a piece of chip, and as I said, this is teamwork. And this is a picture of my granddaughter with Boss. He passed away last year. Some flowers. I like to take pictures of all the flowers. I think my daughter buys me flowers every now and then. Just to be thankful and grateful. You know, she just. Picture me. Giving thanks. This is another one. Elise might have done this one. I think I just got my hair done. That's why I posted that one. I just did this one because Audrey wrote this. Well, she wrote, "Dear Nani and Johnny, thank you so much for what you have done for me and my mom and Mandy. I'm so grateful to have you in my life. You make my life happy. I love you so much." From Audrey, XOXO, I love you. She is an aw. And Gina surprised me with flowers and she got us some some brownies that day. My daughter's going to nursing school and she works a lot, and she's just doing so much. Johnny and I went out. That was, I think it was dinner before we went to the Judas Priest concert. That was my first heavy metal concert. Quite interesting. Johnny likes heavy metal. And this is us. We took Audrey to go eat pizza. She's got such a funny smile there. See how this book is kind of like... There's straws. A lot of these are empty, but I decorated. It's all ready to go. I don't think I have anything else in here. Look, a snowflake. Winter will be here soon, so I probably will just do the rest of it this year, date it, and that is an envelope. And I'm not, I think it's just, I could put something in there. Yeah. That's it. And I just covered the back. Well, that was Flip Through Friday. So I just wanted to jump on and show you guys one of my journals. And in case any of you guys are wondering about the Betty, it's not Betty Crocker, Better Home and Garden journal. I am working on it, but I have a Yuma trip that I'll be gone out of work. I'll be gone for a week, so kind of trying to catch up on. I got to get my files ready and just a lot of stuff to prepare for that trip. So I'll be away from home for about 4 days. So that's why I haven't come on here with that. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and thank you guys for watching. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.